Got some news just in here. Investigations are underway after police have shot dead an armed man in the New South Wales Hunter region. Officers were called to a home in Newcastle around 8 a.m. following reports of an armed robbery. Police allege the man lunged at them with a knife before stabbing one of them in the chest. The man was then shot dead and died at the scene. Both officers are in a serious but stable condition at John Hunter Hospital. That news just in here to our Sky Newsroom.